Say it, Jimmy.
Fight.
Oh, wait. They're dead. We're going to Austin. So what we're doing in Austin, we're just pretty much gonna help my sister look at houses, kind of help her decide which houses she's looking to buy. And let's go to house number one. No. Oh man, we are at the first house. This house is an empty house that's being built. The outside looks pretty nice.
Ding dong. Ding dong.
Yeah, like this. Well, you don't know how to open the door, huh?
It was getting a little sad.
That's what they all say. Oh, this is kind of nice. Alright, this is kind of, a little bedroom here. Or a bedroom, okay, not too bad. Okay, it's not bad. This place kind of looks small. Closet's a moderate closet. I like the closet. I wish I had this kind of closet. Okay. We got the bathroom. Doesn't have a mirror yet. Not bad. Looks like a basic bathroom. Nothing special here. Closet area. I don't know what this would be. This area right here. I feel like. Oh, that makes sense. The kitchen. I like this kitchen area. This is a nice kitchen. Hannah, which one is this? The LinkedIn? All right, cool. Just ignore me. It's fine. Anyways, okay, kitchen, little kitchen area. I like this. I'm not too fond of the sinks. For me, I really want sinks that are really deep. So this is one thing that I do not like. This is not a deep enough sink for me. Good, nice countertop. I like this area. Yeah, not too bad. Not too bad.
So far, out of 10, I'm giving this a 6 right now. Let's see what the upstairs looks like. Oh! I kind of like this.
This room is also not a bad room. Is it a Jack and Jill bathroom? Oh, this is the master's. Interesting. Not bad, not too bad. This is the master room, right?
That one's the master room.
You come out here, you have this little bathroom. This is the laundry room. I do not like this. I don't like the laundry room being upstairs.
You know, most of them are upstairs now.
Really?
Yeah, most houses now, laundry room's upstairs. Wow. All the rooms are upstairs, so why would you put a laundry room downstairs? That's what their thought is now.
That makes sense, right?
Okay. What would we rate this house? This house?
I know, but it's.
This house, I give it a 6. 6.5. 6.5. Not bad. Downstairs is okay. Upstairs also okay. How old are you, this house? Since no one's obviously answering me.
Yeah, so I was wondering who you were talking to. Downstairs I do see it finished, but I give upstairs like a 7.
What do we rate this house?
Like a 6.
It's like a 6-ish, 7.
Okay, yeah, that's what I thought.
Alright, we're gonna move on to the next house. Okay, we are in the second house now. This house is actually just right next door.
Right off the bat, I like this one a little better. This is a very basic bathroom. You know, honestly, I feel like bathrooms aren't that big of a deal to me. Whenever I'm looking for a house, maybe the master bathroom, but like restrooms, not too big a deal. Has a toilet, has a sink, has a mirror, that's all that matters. I kind of like this floor plan for downstairs a little better. It's a lot more spacious, you can do a lot more with this. I don't like the kitchen. Actually, I don't know how I feel about this one. This would look a lot better if the sink wasn't here and this was a stove instead. But stove is going over here, which is doo doo. No, who the fuck does that? Whack ass. Yo, I didn't see the pantry downstairs. That was the other house. Oh, nice pantry, yeah.
It's about the same size.
Like that. I like this floor plan a little better though. This one's a little better. If I had to choose this house or the one over there, I would choose this one. Just on downstairs alone. We are gonna go upstairs now. Ooh. This is definitely a house where downstairs this is definitely the house where you would spend most of your time downstairs. This first room, again, it's a pretty small room. Very small. This would be a room. This house and the other house both have rooms that are small and where you would fit like a twin size mattress. It's a guest room. That's what it is. The bathroom. This is a laundry room.
Nick.
Little closet. So.
How do you think this compares to
If you could combine.
Two bathrooms.
And you have a really small upstairs. Yeah, I don't really like this upstairs.
I can see just a couch being right here.
Yeah, but like a TV.
And then there's that walkway that's extra room too.
Yeah, but I wouldn't like this. I mean, if I could work with it, you could work with this, but I wouldn't pick this.
Oh, no. Or maybe this one.
You definitely have the sofa here. Actually,
I might put even a sofa here.
Yeah, I would put a sofa here instead of TV. Yeah, but it's kind of
cozy.
It's smaller though.
It's not cozy.
The sofa here. I feel like that's a block. Yeah,
I wouldn't. No. Yeah, this house, downstairs is better. Other house upstairs is better.
Those rooms smaller.
Yeah, screw this. We're gonna go to the next house. Okay, we are in the third house, and this is just another house that's neighboring the one that we've already been looking at. You're weird. This bottom downstairs is very nice. I like it. You can do a lot with this bathroom. It has a nice opening for the bathroom. I like how you can't see everything as soon as you walk in. So as soon as you walk in, you have to go here. I like this. I like that. You can do a lot with this area. But that would mean that the living room is not downstairs. Put the fridge here. That's all stuff here. This one's. It's a little difficult if you ask me. So the upstairs is also bad here. Yeah, upstairs is very similar. I would definitely prefer the other house. Second house is upstairs over this house's. Yeah, this looks almost identical. Literally almost identical. What are they saying?
Dad doesn't like the comments. Mom's like, I don't
like this.
oh, why is it so expensive? No. Oh, our house. I'm so happy we have our house.
I'm not selling my house.
And then she goes, I'm not selling my house. No, not me.
It's different now, Mom. I'm just looking at Hannah first.
Yeah, let's go. Are the next houses the model houses, Hannah?
In the other subdivision, there's a couple models that you can do.
Okay. So.
Tell Joanne.
Wait.
I'm not Joanne.
Wait, hold on.
Boiler.
This is the room to the next house.
Layout looks like.
We are here in the new house. Oh. And this was a layout. Okay.
So this one already is coat closet, bathroom. And then what I liked about this one is this is the pantry. And it's a big pantry. And then not only that, but they have this little area from the garage and then into the kitchen.
So this is going to be another door
and shoes and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
That's why I like this one.
Upstairs! Alright, that concludes house hunting. Okay, as you know, I did not film anything else after reviewing the houses. But today, have a little surprise. I'm going to be getting my ears pierced. And then we also have Annie's birthday party dinner thing to go to. So that will be fun. Now we're gonna go get our ears pierced and go to Annie's birthday dinner. Oh, let's see if you can see it. Oh, how's it look? Janet didn't do it!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Annie! Happy birthday to you!
Turn the lights on! Turn the lights on! You missed one.
Yeah, then press start, whatever.
Shoot. You gotta hit the head.
You didn't click start.
See something?
You gotta hit the box.
Oh, that's what you meant. Yeah. Hit the head too. Whoa! What a fast! Whoa! Whoa! What? They're so fast!
Yeah.
Did it for it. He brought it in.
It's alright.
Nice.
I've been sent to get shot glasses. This thing is weird, man. I feel like I'm filming a movie. What is happening? I have Avengers shot glasses, so I think that's the plan. How many do we need?
Okay.
Okay, guys, I think it's time to go. See you soon.
Hello, man.
Ooh, you brought your camera? Sweet.
For the vlog.
Vlog content. I didn't expect y'all to come as fast as y'all did.
Really?
Yeah.
I said on the way.
I said,
I know.
I'm on the way. I'm on the way.
I knew you guys were on the way, but I thought it would take you like 15 minutes. I thought it'd take you like 15 minutes. So I sat in front of my house in my car for like 5 minutes. So I'd get here whenever you guys got here.
That's funny.
But then y'all got here like way sooner than.
Are we vlogging?
How was the shoot? Was it good?
Very fun.
Fun?
It was good, except for all the winds. I wish it wasn't as windy.
Awesome. Yeah. Okay. Alright, so we're going to go to my house.
Nick is a very good photographer.
That's right, you heard it first from Tina. Get ready for the video. Actually, the video is probably going to play right now. Alright.
Dance with me under the diamonds. See me like breath in the cold. sleep with me here in the silence. Come kiss me silver and gold. You say that I won't lose you, but you can't predict the future. So just hold on like you will never let go. Yeah, if you ever move on without me, I need to make sure you know that you.
We got to Tristan's house and they're at Fiesta right now, so we're just chilling out. We don't have anything to do, so we're just gonna wait for them to come back and then we're gonna eat some crawfish. Oh, there's a mistake.
Oh, sorry.
Bro, look at them floating.
Low key, I should have done that.
It is late.
You need to drive?
It is late.
Yeah. I'm ending the vlog here.
Okay. You're going home?
Thanks for watching, Justin. Huh?
Yeah, it was charging.
Justin?
Justin always comments.
Justin watches all my videos. Yeah. Deadass.
I
mean, I watch all my videos.
Hi, Justin.
But he always comments too. Yeah.
So do I.
Hey. End it on a sharp. End it on a sharp, right. Nick.
No, no. Y'all are ending the vlog on a sharp.
You too.
YouTube. Where's Tristan, bro? Come on, I poured you one.
Alright, fine, I'll drink a shot.
Oh yes, my god! This guy's so fucking easy!
Let's go! No shot, you need to chase him right there.